Chicken soup.
That's what we call it.
Yeah? Where's the chicken?
Caution the road.
Says right here in the car, chicken soup.
Oh, well, don't let that fool you. Just another name we got for hot water.
You better keep quiet, Al. You ain't getting none the best of it.
I'm gonna bring my other glasses next time. Maybe I can see the chicken.
Why, there's a great big hunk of it right on that piece of rice.
I give up.
Well, we don't care what you say about the soup, but don't pick on the coffee. It's too weak to fight back.
Had enough, Al?
I can't top her.
What an unlucky guy gets a stew.
Poor old Jake Halpern.
Where do you hide the toothpicks, Joe?
People that eats in here ain't got no teeth left.
That ain't bad, Grandpappy.
She's got me doing. It's my own fault for picking up hitchhikers. They either bat you over the head or they move in. First thing you know, they're bossing you around.
A little bossing wouldn't have hurt you a long time ago.
I'll shut up, too.
And now, don't make no cracks about that beef stew. Wait till you add it and then nothing'll matter no more.
Nothing to worry about, Jake, till you start turning green. Maybe I better get down to Ike's place to eat by lunch.
He may have better beef stew, but we get free bicarbonate.
Ed, I'm afraid you picked something for yourself.
Oh, I never picked her. She picked me.
Yeah, the picking was pretty slim that day. How does it feel to be tied down, big boy?
Oh, me? Oh, I ain't tied down.
Oh, no.
Ask me if I'm coming down to the Blue Bell tonight.
Okay. Come to the Blue Bell tonight, Ed?
Sure. What time are you going to be there?
As soon as I get through counting them fish.
I'll be there if I can get rid of the ball and chain.
Going to Blue Bell tonight, Ed?
Oh, who said anything about the Blue Bell?
Nobody said nothing. What meant it?
How do you like that? What chance has the guy got? I used to be as free as air once.
If you ain't careful, I'm going to let that air out of you.
Maybe I better get out of here and get some air.
Maybe you better head.
He's done.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Why don't you go out and get some air yourself? Who gets this stew?
That's for Al over there. Tell him not to look for any meat in it.
Oh, I guess he's still complaining.
You got any scraps for them seagulls?
Si. Bastante. Pero pasa que tenga veneno y te venenes también y te mueras.
It's okay with me, whatever he said. Dale, pancita, dale un poquito.
Say, can't a man do his work without someone always snooping around?
I ain't snooping. How about feeding the gulls?
You know you're gonna have all the gulls in the Pacific around here if you don't quit feeding them.
Somebody's gotta feed them. When are we going sailing?
When the boat's ready, that's when.
When can I see?
Will you get out of here and quit being so nosy?
Oh, you like your old boat better than you like me, huh?
Yeah. You get a gal like you any day, it's hard to find a good boat.
Is that so?
Yes, that... Don't lean on that. It ain't dry yet.
Maybe some of them good-looking customers would care more about me than they would an old boat.
Oh, they would they? Well, how would you like to have your nose painted?
I never said they did.
Maybe you've been making eyes at some of them good-looking customers.
Maybe they've been making eyes at me.
Have they?
I only said, what if they did?
I only said, have they?
Maybe I ain't telling.
Maybe you ain't telling. We'll see about that.
No.
Come back here. You're going to get your nose painted. Yes.
Now, what do you think you're going to do?
What do you think?
Oh, no, Ed, that ain't fair.
Ain't it?
No. No, you better hadn't.
Who said so?
I said so. Hey, somebody wants some gas.
Oh, let him wait.
Let
him wait.
I'll get it.
No, you don't. No, you don't.
Can't you hear that horn blowing? I'll be there in a minute. Oh, go on with your mush. You ain't much use around here anyway.
Now, will you tell me?
Well, I tell you what.
Have they?
Have they what?
Been making eyes at you.
Well, I get it if I tell you.
Will you tell if you get it?
Maybe.
Well, here we go.
Mmm, that was good. Let's have some more. Whew. Now can I see what you painted on the boat?